last game of Fortnite. Season 6. Actually seen someone get abducted like right there. No, right there. So I'm gonna try like right here. Oof. Seconds till the next circle, so I can get abducted. Do I write down here? You're there. Oh, I see. circle. I'll go upgrade it. Oh yeah. You know what, should I? I'm gonna take them for free, just in case it's gone next season. And I bet the pumps. Well, I'm not gonna jinx it or anything, but pumps might be gone. What is he doing? Is he going up to the top of the... That guy is literally going to the spawn. Need to go get that elimination.
A few moments later.
Alright, guys, my recording stopped for some reason. And now, back. Same game. This is my last game. I'm playing a season 6, chapter 2. And leakers have been saying that primal weapons are gonna be gone next season. Oh. Okay. Here's one shot. Like I was saying, leakers said that primal weapons are gonna be gone next season. Which makes sense, because this season was primal, and next season it's gonna be like futuristic and alien guns. And, there's been 3 trailers so far, not like a trailer for the next season, but like leak trailers. That makes sense. Where Epic shows like 3 items at a time that are gonna be coming next season. First one showed fish stick back bling. Then the second item in the first one was, I'm trying to think what it was. Oh yeah, milk. Third was a gravity gun. And those items are, that's looking really suspicious. I feel like there's a guy right there. No, there's not. Ooh, action. Never mind, I think I changed my mind. They're pretty sweaty. And then the second one was a guitar, right? I think it was. What was that, the third? I can't remember the second one. I think the second one was guitar, glasses, and someone took the legendary chest. Slash, no. I hope this gun's not gone next season. I actually love it. Come out right here. Yeah. Ooh, almost I do. And the other guns were, oh, I gotta run. Our other items were, in the second one, I believe a guitar, glasses, and something else. I can't remember the last one. Oh, yeah, yeah, the shotgun. Now, the third one, it was like a, I don't know what it was. It was like an alien shotgun. Now, the third one was, something. I don't remember what it was. First thing was a gun. It's like alien gun, obviously, because next season is like alien and futuristic theme. And then, whoa, what the heck? First thing was a gun. Second was, I can't remember, I'm trying to think of. It'll come back to me, probably. Not need that. Peeking out. Not peek. Get him. Hey, it's Chris. What are you doing?
Excuse me. Are you playing in solo?
Yep. My last game of Fortnite. Season 6, chapter 2.
Yeah.
Such an idiot. I shockwaved him into the circle. I meant to do it into the storm. Anyways, guys, I'll show you the new teaser. Okay, guys, so here's the newest one. So as you can see, there's like a gun. Butterbot is off of, I've heard he's off of, what's it called,
Teen Titans.
No. He's on, Rick and Morty. That's it, Rick and Morty. And then there's, like, a back bling or something on the right side. I'll show it again, right there. Like a back bling, I think. Anyways, guys, that's all for today. See ya for tomorrow's video on the next season of Battle Pass.